Gentlemen, ladies, go back to spot number 10, David Galt.